Thank you. Cathedral, and on behalf of Michael Wright, the Dean of the Cathedral, it is my pleasure to welcome you to tonight's presentation of Maurice Duruflé's Requiem. Before we begin, please take this moment to silence any electronic devices you have, cell phones or otherwise. Today's work is performed without intermission, and we ask that you would please hold any applause that you have to the very end of the piece. Tonight is a night of remembrance, and in preparing a great sacred masterwork like the Duruflé Requiem, it takes on a great aspect of spirituality and of prayer. And I think that Duruflé himself sums up those aspects in his program note to the Requiem, which is excerpted on page 3 of your program, if you wish to look at it. Tonight's program is offered free of cost, and as an offering to our greater cathedral community. We believe that sacred music should be accessible to all. And however, these concerts are not produced without cost. And if you feel so moved to donate, there will be plates in the back of the church for cash or check. And on page 7, there's also a QR code for electronic giving, if you wish. But in any case, these sorts of events are based on your support, and we thank you. It is our hope that with remembrance of loved ones comes a deep sense of hope and of peace. Thank you for your presence this evening, and without further ado, Duruflé's Requiem.